Eric, thank you so much for all you have done for Evansville Young Life, for our team, for kids on the West Side, and for me. Thank you for being my friend. Thank you for teaching me that a life with God is supposed to be exciting and fun and silly. I'm so proud of you and who you are. Thank you for always being bold and willing to share your faith with anyone you talk to. I'm so excited for your future. I'm gonna miss you, but I know we are better here in Evansville because of the legacy that you're leaving behind. So we'll miss you, but proud of you.
Hey, Eric, I'm just saying thank you for being an awesome leader. Thank you for being an awesome guy. You helped me through my first year at USI. I could never be more grateful. Just thanks, hey,
Eric,
man.
Just want to let you know that I'm so thankful that I had someone like you to look up to in high school and now being a leader on the West Side. And good luck stepping into your big boy pants, and we'll miss you.
Hey, Eric, I just wanted to let you know that I'm so grateful for you and for all the energy and excitement that you've brought to the team. I'm so proud of everything you've done and all the work you've put in that's led you to this point, and I know you're going to be so successful in your future. I just wanted to thank you and to let you know how grateful I am for you.
Eric, I'm so proud of you for graduating college. I am so thankful that Young Life brought you as a friend to me, and I can't wait to see what comes next in your life.
Hey, Eric, just wanted to thank you for everything you've taught me and showed me over the years at Young Life, and it's been so great getting to lead with you. It's not going to be the same without the other half Fresh and Clean around, but wish you the best, and I'll see you soon, brother.
Eric, it's been a lot of fun leading on the West Side with you. I appreciate all that you've done for me, and I wish you nothing but the best of luck.
Hey, man, congrats on graduating. Thanks for everything you've done for Evansville Young Life. I'm excited to see what God has in store for you here in Indianapolis.
Eric, man, what a journey we've been on, from first basically meeting and hanging out playing 42 at USI to leading alongside each other for years and getting to hang out and become such close friends and reach guys at Rites and Modern Day together. What a team we were. Can't wait to see what the future has in store for you. I'm ready to celebrate all of life's victories that you're going to have. Love you, man.
Mr. Eric, God has a calling on your life. I have been impressed with you. I have been annoyed with you. But holy moly, I am so thankful that I know you. Thank you for leading.
Eric, thanks so much for all that you've done for Evansville Young Life. Thank you for dedicating yourself to Jesus and to kids, and best of luck to you in your next stage of life.
Hey, Eric Vergon, we're awfully proud of you.
Eric, hoping things work out with that sports job, and hope you have a great, great career after leaving Young Life. Thanks for all you've done for the kids, and it's been so much fun getting to know you.
We're awfully proud of you. God bless, brother.